Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? Would you mind coming over here?
Where are the Saurians?
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Here, strike the lightning on your side. Superb arisen.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist. Nicely done.
Nothing of it.
Well said. Let my magic grant you an immense reach.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you. We cannot break it from this side.
True enough. We're here, Master.
Who are you there? Your presence is requested at the tavern this evening.
Ah, you've returned. How did you fare on the journey to Melv? Splendid! You've been an immense help, I must say. The cart reached its destination safe and sound. And from the tell of it, you even rid the road of a few monsters.
Oxguards seem a convenient choice for longer journeys. I see no harm in making use of them as needed, Master.
I quite agree.
That's it. I've had enough. Clear off. And don't come back till you're ready to do business properly.
But I've got the coin. I swear it. I simply just...
Where is it then, eh? Bring the coin, all of it, or I'll call the sentinels on you again. Are we clear?
'Tis uncommon for a lad of...
Hmm? Oh, 'tis you. You're the good sir who aided me in Melv.
Thank you again, sir. You don't know how grateful I am.
I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
Indeed. Tell is, there's been a shift in the chain of command.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory. And quality's what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers. Die early deaths. Hope to see you again.
Leave this.
something.
Welcome to Bjorn. And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember.
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin.
Well met, sir.
Oh, what does this say?
Let's have a look, then.
I've all manner of arms for sale. Come, have yourself a look.
I'll not.
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory. And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price. Just remember. Misers die. their early deaths. Hope to see you again.
Might as well take a look while you're here. Eh? Stop by again soon.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Well met, sir. Forgive my presumption, but were you the one who gave my granddaughter that medicine in Melv? I thought so! She's not stopped talking of her adventure since she arrived home. You have that girl's always running off on some fool's errand or other. For all might, now listen, tisn't much, but I'd fain offer you a discount on my...
Oh, tis you. Forgive my boldness, but I've a small favor to ask of you. Would you be willing to lend me some gold? I swear you'll be repaid in full. A trinket in yon shop caught my eye. A small, ornate box of exceptional craftsmanship. Alas, 'twould seem I do not have the coin on hand to purchase it. I can certainly procure the gold later, but by then, the box might be gone. If you'd be kind enough to lend me the amount I need, I would repay every... Yes? Is there aught I can do for you? Or... Are you sure? Oh, many thanks. I shall repay you anon. You've my word.
Not you again. I thought I made myself quite clear.
Ah, but I've brought the gold this time. I assume...
Oh, well, I. If you've got the gold, then you're welcome.
My thanks. I finally have what I came for. And worry not, you'll have your coin back in good time, I promise you.
Welcome and well met. Don't think I've forgotten your discount now. I'll knock a few gold pieces off aught you buy. So spend a... Way, my good sir.
Always a pleasure.
He seems a young man of decent character. I believe his promise to repay you was a genuine one.
Bizarre village that was. The villagers stared at me with a bizarre intensity. It was as though they were praising me somehow.
Good day, sir.
Welcome to the Star Drop Inn. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you a cup to start you off? Welcome to the... We serve all manner of fine ales here. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the finest brews in all of Vernworth.
I've things to...
Well met, sir. Fancy a gander? Fine wares all.
What should I get up to today?
Your Majesty, your timing is impeccable. It is not a matter for prying ears. Pray, let us speak out here. As I informed you when last we spoke, the palace is filled with the Queen Regent's sycophants. Should Deesa denounce your Majesty as a false arisen, few would elect to doubt her. Yet if we are to prove your identity, I believe there is no occasion more suitable than the coronation. It was delayed so that the sovereign, that is, the false arisen, could convalesce in the palace, but the date has now been set. The central players in the court ought all be in attendance. It would be a fine opportunity to display your Majesty's power. None would be able to deny that you are the true arisen then. There is a problem, however. Only select members of the nobility and citizens who have contributed greatly to Vermont's continued progress. If your Majesty is to be counted among them, you will need to attend to a number of tasks. Pray, allow me to summarize them for you. The citizenry have called upon my soldiers to cull monsters that plague the land. I dare say, 'twould be a fine contribution were you to accomplish these tasks unaided. What say you? Might I ask for your cooperation in this matter? I thank you, Your Majesty. There are three locales. The first is Trevo Mine, to the northwest. We've had reports of goblins. Next is Half Village, west of Vernworth. I believe soldiers have already been dispatched. Finally, there is a call for someone to locate a group of soldiers tasked with delivering freight.
There is no shortage of beasts that need culling in this world. There is surely no challenge to which we cannot rise.
There is much we ought to tend to if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. You will need to infiltrate the palace to gather evidence of Deesa's misdeeds. I hesitate to ask something so dangerous of you, yet I fear we have few other options. I have attempted to do the same through my own channels afore now, though I have yet would that I could undertake the task myself. But my station prohibits me from reckless action. What say you, Your Majesty? Might I ask this task of you? I shall ensure that the door to the Queen Regent's office is open between midnight and dawn. Pray use that time to conduct your investigation. There is much we ought to tend to if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim. Do not forget that we work to...
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to...
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh? I enjoy this work. Keeps me on my toes. Stop by again soon. Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Fancy a look at my wares?
Not a care in the world, just as it should be.
Long last, I am returned to you.
Interested in my wares?
Fancy a look at my wares? Welcome to Bjorn, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. 5. So before you check the price... Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Would you take pity on me, sir?
Sir, how can I be of...
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
Pray, light your lantern, Master.
Phantoms make for terrifying foes!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Let my magic imbue your weapons with the beauty of the enemy.
As your foothold to slaughter Drake the Hunt.
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
I've an inkling this place will yield a rarity or two.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
So close a call offers no solace in victory.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down on their guard.
Would that such tranquility could last.
True enough.
I will protect you.
Thank you for healing.
advantage on our foremost force. Knock its feet out from under it and strike Ed.
This battle demands all our strength.
Look, it is one of the targets my own master had in the film. I should like to see it done.
I would be glad to.
Astro
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes.
Another encounter! I ill like this. We are already hard-pressed from our previous engagement.
I've just had a thought. Every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Each to their own.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Is a chest. How are we to get through this door? Now here's a surprise.
Our collection grows.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come. We've much to do. Ready to forge on?
Fall back, and I'll continue with my magic. Wait right there. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Glad find of any among our number wielded a bow.
They are hardly a burden in our packs.
I'd wager our merry band can handle the time.
Right, you are.
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Has been drenched.
I am honored to be called to your side, Arisen.
Ah.
Master Risen, I will be with you in but a moment.